It's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Lucas gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashing races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Great Horn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him. Please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else, Mr. Jones?
Finish the race and we'll talk.
Shot of my rear end!
Get lost, Kenny!